Okay, you can just see, I just want to turn this on for a minute or two here to show you the difference between the two halves. On the left-hand side, I've finished with the cobalt or blue-green, and now I'm going to go over and work the rest of it with the blue-green. You can see the depth in the on the left-hand side versus the right-hand side. So when I'm finished, we'll have a very dark-looking forest here. Alright, now we're finished with the cobalt and blue-green on both sides. And you notice that I've kind of left alone the main elements, the tree and the rock formation in the middle, the floating figure, cranes and the branch, and the trees over in the foreground. I'm going to switch gears here a little bit and go on to transparent raw umber, the golden brand name, transparent raw umber. And this will go over the whole painting again, and it'll be the final color on some of the background, far background trees. And now I'm going to be moving forward. The way far background is all finished. Incidentally, I might mention here that it's okay if you're to bounce back towards the yellows if you feel, if you're doing something like this and it's getting too blue-green or too dark for your own taste. That's the art part comes in, and you just judge if this is turning out the way that you would want it to, and it's okay to go back and put yellow, some of the yellow colors back in again. I'm going to concentrate with the raw umber on all real fine detail work, so it's going to take a while to finish this step. But when it's done, there'll really be a lot of separation between the forest in the background and the main elements. White will follow on that, and that'll be used only on like the cranes and the trees, the main elements of the painting. And we're getting pretty close to being finished, so just bear with it. There'll be a blue-gray after that that will finish off the background trees and landscape, and then from there a little bit of black in the foreground areas, and all will be done. So I'll reposition the camera, so, and I'm going to start on the tree and the rock formation that's in the center of the painting and do the close-up work there. Try to show you a little bit on the figure, floating figure, and the cranes when I'm working up close, and then maybe we'll be able to see how this all kind of separates itself.
Work away today, work away tomorrow. Feel her gently sighing as the evening slips away. If only you knew what's inside of me now, you wouldn't want to know me somehow. All right. Yeah. feel her gently sighing as the evening slips away. If only you knew what's inside of me now, you wouldn't want to know.
Take a little bit less from each other tonight.